simple, pray. Policeman can't say anything about it. Isn't that wonderful? That's one of the rights that we have as Americans. See, you at the poll started 25 years ago. A group of students gathered together and they decided that they needed to pray for their schools. Started very, very smart. It was a group of students in Texas, and they met at their school. They were going to pray for their school. So they got to the school. They said, "Are we going to stand in the parking lot?" And then they said, "No, let's go stand by the flagpole." And that's how it simply began. They went and stood by the flagpole. They got in their cars, went to a second school, stood by the flagpole, and prayed. They went to a third school, stood by the flagpole, and prayed. And from that, it has grown to today. There will be literally a billion or more students gathered around flagpoles around the world praying. What are they praying for? Continue with one accord in prayer and supplication. When you look at this particular passage of Scripture, Jesus said, I want you to pray that God will use us to share Jesus' love. Lord, I pray for Christians today, not only here, but around the world, as they share Jesus and share Jesus' love with those around them, those that come in contact with them. Some of them put their lives on the line, Lord, to share Jesus. And we pray for them today to give them safety, give them peace, and guidance. Now, boys and girls, I want you to pray for this church. Pray for our pastor and our leaders. And Father, we thank you for Forestdale Baptist Church. The vision they had some 60 years ago to begin a ministry here in this community. And Father, man, it's been a school back in 1968.
pray that you will continue to bless this school, bless this church, bless this ministry, as we try our best to do what you have guided us to do this and equip us to do it, teach others about you. Lord, just watch over us today. May our work be work that is pleasing before you. In Jesus' name, I pray. Thank you, boys and girls, for seeing me at the phone. Thank you for praying. You know, it's all about prayer. All about prayer, Bible study, and serving Jesus. I have no idea what time it is, but I may look at my watch and see how late it is. Look at that. By the time you get back in the building, the bell will ring, and you will go to class. I want you to be cooperative in class today. Do what your teacher says when she says it. Hate yourself. Love one another. No harsh words today. I don't want anybody mad at anybody else. And I especially don't want you being ugly before your teacher. Be respectful, be nice, be kind. And have a great and wonderful day.
Amen.